I'm sitting here with the pastors from Tree of Life, New Hope, and Destiny. We are so excited about coming together for the service this Sunday at the Collier Fairgrounds. Our churches are going to be represented there, but it's not just going to be our churches. It's really churches in Southwest Florida who'd like to join with us. We're so excited to be able to show the unity that we experience as a church here in Naples, in Collier County.
Amen. I think all of us coming together is really a symbol of what God wants to do right now. God's bringing His presence and His power to the earth.
Yes.
And we are partnering with the Holy Spirit. And what's going to happen at the fairgrounds? God's going to show up. And the Spirit of God is going to move and people are going to be ministered to.
Well, there's a common unity. When we say the common and unity, the thing is that we all have a need and we're all in a desire right now to see. Coming together is very important and see God move. And so that unity that we have to be able to do that together, especially with all of you, it's such an honor. And we want to just say to the church in Collier County, we are one.
Yes.
And with God, there is unity and we want to lift Him up. Jesus Christ is worthy to be praised.
Amen. And we support everything that our government has been saying. You know, we need the distancing and we need to be wise in this time. And so we're going to ask cars to park far apart from each other and people to stay in their cars, listen to the service. But if we do what we need to do, what we're saying to the community is, we are one church and we are abiding by the laws of the land. This is what they're asking us to do. And we're gonna do that, but we're also saying we need to be together.
That's
and
right.
We need to lift up Jesus together.
Amen. You know, I never liked that term social distancing. Physical distancing, that's one thing, but God wants us to be social. He wants us to interact. He wants us to do things together. And this is something that my heart, I know Andrew's the same. For years and years and years, we've desired something to happen. We never wanted a pandemic.
No.
But we were desiring something needs to take place where the churches, the pastors will come together. As long as we can believe that Jesus Christ is Lord, that the Bible is the Word of God,
Amen.
That He's the way, the truth, the
yes.
life, we can come together and we can show our community that there is one spiritual church, manifested by many local churches, but one spiritual church in Christ Jesus.
Amen. And in some ways, we also have the approval of the governor. We've got the approval of Collier County.
Yes.
We've got the approval of the sheriff. So we're not trying to do something to show a rebellious attitude,
no.
but we are actually doing something to unite this community in Christ,
That's
to
good.
Unite us as pastors, and most of all, to let people in Collier County see that we're alive and well in Collier County, and God is good.
Yeah, and God's doing miracles. He's a miracle-working God, and He is a waymaker. And we're excited for the opportunity. I hope everyone will come and join us and be a part of it. Get there early. It's on Immokalee Road. If you're traveling towards Immokalee, when you pass Oil Well Road, the county fairgrounds are right there on the right-hand side. And we encourage everybody to come early and get a good parking spot.
And come with an expectation.
Yes.
Yeah, you don't want to be in the back row.
Yeah. Yeah, come expecting, right? Because
yes.
we're not doing this to promote ourselves. We're here to promote Jesus. And when Jesus shows up, things change.
Absolutely.
There'll be people healed. There'll be people touched.
Yes.
People are going to get delivered. I believe people are going to be saved. I think people will come and looking for answers. And God has every answer. He's not caught off guard with all this. He's still on the throne. He's still in charge.
And maybe this is an opportunity to invite your neighbor
yeah.
so they can get in their car. Maybe they've kind of been social distancing for some time, which is not our favorite word. But we want to make sure that you invite others, invite your neighbors, invite family members, and let them come in their own cars so we can have a representation of the body of Christ
yeah. Yeah.
and lost coming to hear the gospel.
Amen. Well, that's our heart's desire for you, and I pray that you will be here. And be with us on the 9 o'clock Sunday morning as we worship the Lord together.
Amen.
Amen. See you there. I'll see you.